Welcome back to RimWorld. Today, I have no idea what I'm doing. Oh, we got new lovers. Well, that's not new. Okay, the two of them are obviously supposed to be together. These two people, they like each other so much that they got married, got a divorce, and decided, you know what, we want to be together again. Well, at least one of them's already sleeping in a double-sized bed, so I can put them together, no problem. Oh, they already jumped together, no problem. That worked really well for me. Rare thrombos. Randy, you know by this point I'm not that stupid. I don't care that they're here, I'm ignoring their existence. And they're smart enough to avoid my traps, it seems. So I don't have to worry about them getting pissed off for no reason of mine. They eat trees? That one ate a whole cactus. I've never seen them eat a cactus before. Oh, okay. Got raided. Group of tribes people, and it looks like they want to use sappers. That is a lot of tribes people. Since they are tribes people, I think I'm just gonna have my people shoot them. I don't really want to deal with them possibly running around in circles and getting away from me. And they're gonna try and use sappers to get around my defenses. Yeah, well, you can only use sappers to get around my defenses if I let you live long enough. So let's just go ahead and try to kill them while they're here. Run down this way. Come on, guys. Come on, move. They're definitely gonna end up hitting traps. And they're fleeing. Squishy, you got punched, so you head on back. You guys, I want you to... Oh. We got a lot of them. I guess none of you are drafted then. I'm just going to go ahead and let that go. Fix the walls and keep moving forward. Onward and upward. Squishy, get to the hospital. Oh, Mad Boomalope. Okay. One or all of them? Manhunter. Okay, so it's a Manhunter pack of Boomalope. God dang it. No, that one's not. That one is. So not all of them, just the four of them. Maybe they'll get shot before they ever get close enough. If one of them gets killed, then maybe it'll take... Okay, took out one of them. Set one on fire. Good. Good, that's all of them. Alright, then I can let my people back out then. And this is why it's good that I don't live in a forest. I mean, I can't grow a lot in the desert, where I could grow a lot more and a lot better looking crops in a forest, but I'd rather not deal with all the exploding things setting stuff on fire. If everything's on fire, you're kind of screwed. So I got one thing I want to do this episode, and that is I made a bionic eye, and I'm going to install it in TJ. Now this is risky. Risky as all hell. So I got to make sure I know exactly who the best doctor is and make them do the work. TJ's the best doctor, but me is the next after him, so I'll have her do the surgery. It's a risky surgery already, but then it's a risky surgery while Adrian's standing here digging for jade right underneath the bed TJ's laying down in. Here's hoping it goes well. Looks like it was a success. He didn't die or nothing. And he's got a bionic eye. All right. That's one. But I told them to make two bionic eyes. I think I had somebody who needed an actual bionic eye. Yeah, Adrian. Adrian needs a bionic eye, so I'm going to make TJ do the next one on Adrian because he needs it. Oh, we got a mad boomalope now. I guess all those flowers being gone, everything in this place is starting to get angry at me for not planting more flowers. It's y'all's fault for eating them, y'all's fault for... Well, no, I guess it's actually the thunderstorm's fault for setting the whole thing on fire. I ain't going back out there to replant it, because screw that. I'm not going to go and replant all those damn flowers. An exotic goods trader. That's what I need right now. I really need an exotic goods trader. Well, they don't have what I need, but they got some advanced components I'm going to buy from them. Because I need those. Oh! Mad dromedaries, plural. That one's already there. Oh, come on, man. Wildlife. Just kill all the dromedaries. And I see that cougar there. Hunt that too. He was already sitting on top of the gun when he went crazy. That one took two slugs. I don't need you drafted anymore, I guess. This last dromedary up here is gonna get messed up when he comes into range. That one's bleeding to death down there, so. Yep. I'm gonna get three of you. I want a hunting party. I don't wanna risk it. Go about your business. We got visitors. They might have something to trade. Well, here's hoping they got the one thing that I need. Because the last thing that I need is an AI core. If I can't get that, kind of screwed. I'll sell them some crap because they don't have what I need. Get some silver and whoever feels like it can go pick it up, because I've got a bunch of silver just sitting outside because nobody's going to get the crap. Bulk goods trader. Okay, that I need to see if they've got what I need. They don't have what I need, but I can sell them some stuff, so I'll do that. Really need to get that AI persona core. That's the last thing I need. I'm almost done. I just need them to get an AI persona core, and then we can get this whole thing finished. Combat supplier ship. That's definitely not gonna have what I need, but whatever. They don't have what I need. Quick to put out fires. I like it. Okay, got the bionic eye made. Just need to replace one of his. I'm gonna replace his right eye. I'm gonna replace his left eye. Yeah. You're my surgeon. Best at it anyway. Come on. Success, success, success. Otherwise, he's just out an eye. Even if it had cataracts, it's better than nothing. Looks like that was successful. Good. He has one bionic eye and one cataract eye, which means he's a little bit more useful than he was before. Since I didn't get my AI persona core this episode, and I've got a really messed up idea for how I'm going to have to try and get one. That's the end of this episode. I hope you enjoyed it, and I hope you come back for my stupid crazy idea next time. Bye.